the Corps came into us about 10 days ago and kind of gave us a heads up on what was coming and to get ready for it.
We had been planning for a flood stage around what we had equaled last week, which was 19.7. I would estimate maybe 80% of town is protected by clay levees to an elevation of 24 feet. And the remaining 20% had been sandbagged, or their natural grade, or levees that were built in the 90s, 97 flood, were in the 22 to 23 foot flood stage protection. So we haven't really messed with those any in this event. Hopefully the weather that we have now, where we warm up during the day, get a little bit of melt, so you're not inundating the levees and the tributaries around contributing to Cheyenne. And then freezing again at night kind of slows that flow down. So what we're going to see coming through town here will be the release from our Bald Hill Dam, which right now is at 4,200 cubic feet per second coming out of that dam. And that has a meaning to us down here is what that will raise our river elevation to. So if we see that flow plus overland flow and contributing flow in the tributaries, you know, our stage probably will climb to around 19 with that kind of a flow.
You kind of hope that you don't get that. You kind of know what's coming, but you hope you don't get that.